Shabbat shalom, people. I'm here to do a 2-minute video. It's thunderstorms roaring outside, and I'm just kind of quickly getting on here. They got armies going into Saudi Arabia for Iran. It's a lot of news going on. We've been having a lot of earthquakes, as you know, the last 2 days. So I just want to post some links on this video in the description box for you guys. And I will come back when I can with another video. But right now, I got to get off quickly as possible. So you guys have a wonderful Shabbat Shalom. And I'll be back with another video as soon as I can. Just wanted to come and do this quick announcement. Actually, I wanted to even go over here to Matthew 24. And you know where it says, Jesus answered and said to them, take heed that no one deceives you, for many will come in my name, saying, I am the Christ, and will deceive many. And you will hear roars and rumors of war. See that you are not troubled, for all these things must come to pass. But the end is not yet. For nation shall rise, for nation will rise against nation and kingdom against kingdom. And there will be famines and pestilences and earthquakes in various places. All these are the beginning of sorrows. Then they will deliver you up to tribulation and kill you. And you will be hated by all nations for my name's sake. And many will be offended, but will betray one another and will hate one another. Then many false prophets will rise up and deceive many. And because lawlessness will abound, the love of many will grow cold. But he who endures to the end shall be saved. And this gospel of the kingdom will be preached into all the world as a witness to all nations. And then the end will come. I was out yesterday, had a wonderful day out yesterday, giving out books, talking to people about Iran, talking to people about these things coming on the earth. And giving out some What's Behind the New World Order books and just having a wonderful little time. So it's time to sound the alarm, people. But I'm going to go now and you guys enjoy your Shabbat. I will put the links in the description box. Please go look at them and I'll be back with another video. I got to get the Lamentations too. I haven't even had time to study it. I was going to do that today, but I'll be back soon as I can. So I'm going to just say Shabbat Shalom. I'll see you guys on another video. Shabbat Shalom. Bye-bye.